Yeah, never seen a guy excited to tear the other ACL. Make sure it wasn't the left again. That would have been trouble.
Zetterlund to the net. That one got through and kicked out by Husso. For Heeshear. Austin Mercer driving. Heeshear for Bratt. Bratt double clutch. Tried the wraparound. It's in the crease. They scramble for it. It's still alive. Heeshear with a chance. Denied by the left skate. Ville Husso. Strong stops early on. The pass across, Graves challenged there by Raymond, and then he's able to sweep it deep. Cloud leaned on by Osterlich, picked up by Kopp, pass centered to Holtz, and a save by Husso.
Some really good saves, athleticism. It's been an interesting situation for Detroit with carrying the three goaltenders. It's certainly a strong performance so far by Husso.
Bumped along for Hughes. Hughes tapped it ahead for Tatar. Tatar trying to cut in. Had it dropped for Hughes. Hughes the drag to the backhand. Saved by Husso. Juggles the rebound. Tatar kept it alive.
And then here's the Hughes when he does get the puck. Smooth, right? Looking.
Well, when I talk about goaltender Ville Husso getting to the middle of the night, that backhand in the middle of the net, excuse me, that backhand by Hughes is a great example of the position of Husso.
So Ben Chiarot will sit and the Devils get their first power play of the evening. With a face-off, Hamilton lines, shoots, scores! That didn't take long, a face-off win, a blast from Dougie Hamilton, and the Devils take a 1-0 lead.
And this was clean, and this is a direct play off the face-off. I mean, you're not talking 5 seconds after the face-off win, and it beats Husso cleanly to the blocker's side. Is there a little moving screen in front? Maybe Wallman, but it's from far out right there, and Hamilton knew exactly what he was going to do. Right following that face-off win, bringing it to the middle of the ice and letting this one rip from her AT&T 5G net cam. A clean one right over the shoulder of Ville Husso. And not get to firing that puck as maybe as quickly as he did.
Here's Hughes to the front for Holland. A save from Husso. That goal for Hamilton. Here's a chance now for Larkin. It just glanced off the shoulder of Heeshear. Or from Heeshear, off the shoulder.
And before that, with this long stretch pass there, to Motta, right down the guts of the ice, and a quick snapshot there by Larkin, saved by Vanacek. You can see he gets that right shoulder, the right side of his temple on that one.
Devils one goal on 12 shots, nothing on 18 for the Red Wings. Long pass, Sundqvist. Fabry over the line. Robbie Fabry cuts back. Sundqvist saved. Rebound, and Vanacek cleaned it up himself.
Yeah, you never know with Hughes. I'm never sure, quite convinced of who he's looking for.
That's good, right? Sells all the options.
Here's Heeshear turning and shooting. It's off a skate, and it's Bratt. And here's Hamilton moving in with a shot, and he scores! Heeshear may have got a piece on it just outside the crease. Another power play goal for New Jersey.
Same spot. But it just reminds me of how smooth Nicklas Lidström, the Hall of Famer and former captain of the Red Wings, was. And yes, it does catch Heeshear, but it's just a wrist shot on net. And there's the shot, there's the redirection, maybe Olimata as well, and then Heeshear.
He sees that the whole way. Nice positioning. Heeshear with the deflection. Tatar is there if there's a rebound. That's what you want, solid net front presence.
Yeah, and a deflectable shot.
Yarangovich quickly out of the zone with 20 seconds on the clock. This puck, not enough for an icing. Stolen by Wood in front for Boquist. Got it on net, but off his skate. Heeshear and Hamilton, and it's 2-0 New Jersey as we get set to start the third period tonight in Detroit. Brennan Burke, Darren Pang, Jennifer Botchwell with you for this one. There's Motta. Trying to keep it in, cannot. 2-on-1 developing. Holtz and Wood. Holtz waits. Wood saved by Husso. Open net and they score. Husso couldn't get back to the goal. The puck came to McLeod. And it is 3-0 New Jersey, just like that.
That they're going to keep that puck into the zone. They don't. 2-on-1 breakthrough on the other way. And after that brilliant save by Husso with that thud of that shot hitting his pad, you can see the way he was rolling. I thought originally he might have thought that he had the puck underneath his pad.
Well, Alexander Holtz setting up Micah McLeod, who's already had an impact on this game. Here's a stretch for Rasmussen. He's in and denied by Vanacek. He got a second chance on goal, and Vanacek smothers that.
And that's the benefits of not having a red line on the backhand to the forehand. And he might have just missed his mark. Let's see if he's trying to... Oh, good whip on the stick right there. He got a lot on that. Just a better save by Vanacek, who read that perfectly coming off his blade here.
Good look. Gets his own rebound.
The rest of his teammates have combined to win 9 faceoffs of the 31 they've taken.
Really, you've noticed.
Soderblom in front for Kubalik, denied by Vanacek, who makes another tough stop for the Devils. Shouldn't necessarily bother to the Devils being on the road. They have the best road record in the league. There's another stop from Vanacek. That time it was Osterley who came in unmarked.
Great interference there by Severson, just to go out of his way just ever so slightly and stop Bellino's attack on that puck.
3 seconds left before Walman is released. Here's Holtz waltzing in. Holtz shoots, scores! Just as Walman steps out of the box, Alexander Holtz, his third goal of the season.
That's a great read by Holtz. He sees that the Red Wings are backing in and backing in. Right here is the entry into the zone. Wood makes a good pass over. Now he's got some speed right there. By the time he gets this puck, Rasmussen is down there. The goaltender looks like he can't see it right away. Doesn't pick it up clearly. That's a better angle right there. And there's some room on that glove side off the post and in the net. And seeing this kid shoot the puck.
Hughes backhands it across to Tatar, leaping at it, knocking it down with the glove. Two wings came to him. Nice play by Holla. Sets up Hughes in the left leg just long enough for Billy Husso.
Jack Hughes took the puck with one hand on his stick down the far side. Get to the offensive zone, and it's a good save there by Billy Husso.
Snapped a personal four-game slide his last time out. That was with a win against Pittsburgh on Friday. There's a shot from Seider, knocked down, rebound, still alive, kicked out by Vanacek, and it's McLeod who darts out of the zone. Perron, rink wide for Fabry. Robbie Fabry tried to dangle his way around Severson. Tatar hurries it to Hughes. Jack Hughes for Holla. Holla, Hughes alone in front, runs out of room, and he nearly banked it, and he did! How about the hands on Hughes as he scores from below the goal line?
Holy jumping. What a slick move. Bulls tried a little move. It got picked off, and here's the play. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, there's no way you can give Jack Hughes that much time alone in front. And you look at him, and he can go one way, go the other, and has enough patience to make sure that he sticks the puck back there off the stick and in. But you know what? It just starts at the other end for New Jersey. They don't regroup the puck. They look to push the puck in the zone, and that's what you do. You catch teams off guard just like that.
You know, regardless of what Detroit was going to do, he would not give up the opportunity for his top players to lose ice to worry about any matchups.
Here's Larkin cutting in, and they score! Larkin sets up Raymond for a slam dunk power play goal, and the Red Wings break Vanacek shut out with 2 minutes to play in the third.
Eddie Olczyk likes to say you better get a firm bottom hand on these kind of plays so it doesn't flimsily go off the end of your blade. And there's the pass. Beautiful pass by Dylan Larkin. After Mo Seider looked like he was going to the right, he went to the left. And Dylan Larkin with his head up puts it right on the tape to Lucas Raymond.
You know, and Raymond coming down that wing. That pass is coming across quickly. Great.
With a 5-1 win, have points in 3 in a row. And the birthday boy, Nico Hischier, can celebrate a two-point night. And Vitek Vanacek came within a couple of minutes of the shutout.